In the given question, we are told that the length of a cube is 2 plus or minus 4%.